Hey, you and Khabib, or you and Conor? Good fight in boxing.
Me and who?
Khabib, the guy.
No, what's the other guy name?
Conor McGregor.
TJ.
TJ Dillashaw.
Yeah, come on, let's get this work.
What happened in there?
I'm knocking him out. I ain't done with him. He sparred Lomachenko for his fight.
Yeah, not real sparring. He got in the ring with him.
I thought he sparred him.
He did, but is that what, I mean, Loma's, you know what, it,
yeah,
if you
fought
a guy that never had a boxing fight, you're not going
to
kill him.
You know who wanted me to, what's his name? They wanted to spar me? Cody.
Cody's a good dude. He actually could box because his first fights were boxing.
Yeah,
I don't know if you knew that. He's a good dude. Shout out to Cody.
Yeah. Somehow, we didn't spar, but he wanted to spar me for that fight.
Yeah.
That might be y'all. 6'4", that might be y'all.
All right, here I come.
Is it fun traveling with Adrien?
It's fun traveling, period. I like to travel.
See the world.
That's how you escape a lot of stuff, especially where I'm from.
Yeah.
You escape a lot of stuff from traveling.
All right, baby. Y'all. All right, later.
All right, thanks.
Hey, Brandon, guy, you guys going with the going on Pico, right?
Yeah, Pico.
Pico.
Alright, guys. Thank you.
Pico on the bread.
And get you guys back to the
You gonna post that big ass meal. I might as well do a video if you gonna post it. Shit.
You gonna bring something out?
Yeah. I don't like eat pork shit.
AB, you gonna eat all that. Two thighs, macaroni and cheese, yams, red beans and rice.
Look at that
hot sauce. And hot sauce on everything.
Yeah. I had the hot sauce.
Tank being conservative over there.
Coach, you got the craziest chef on the planet. What's his name?
Chef Pug.
Chef Pug?
Chef Thug?
Chef Pug.
Oh, Chef Pug. He a G, though. He a G, man. I spoke to him like, I told him like 4 hours at the last fight, because he was always in the lobby.
He was always in the lobby.
That's where I stayed, to catch everybody for the interview.
What y'all do after the fight?
In those days, nobody party. You go wherever the party is, and everything.
Yes, they did.
You the party. No, the fighter is the party.
Damn, tell me this shit. Good party.
What is it?
Where we go, where we going to party?
I don't know if it's Kool-Aid or what it is. It's good.
Church.
It's called Sunrise, Sunset.
Tupac and all them came.
Well, Tyson had his after party. Suge Knight was my best friend. So Suge Knight.
He was the bodyguard, right?
Yeah, he used to be the bodyguard with us. And then he got all that money and pulled up in a brand new Mercedes and told me, I said, what you doing, man? He said, I'm in now. I said, in with who? He said, I'm in with this dude, Dr. Dre. And who else? Dr. Dre and somebody else too. And his whole life changed.
My man.
He said he got down on the floor and was tired of the leg.
And took care of Suge Knight and Tupac.
So he wouldn't even get no free tickets out.
Oh, here you go. Fred.
Get yours.
So Don King wanted every dollar.
No, Don
King
didn't give him Suge Knight and Tupac and Dr. Dre and it was all of them. Hammer, it was all of them saying
people. Yeah, he wouldn't give him nothing. He wouldn't give him no free tickets. He wouldn't give Suge Knight a free ticket to the fight.
He would have flipped it to Don.
Adrien, is this your first thing you've eaten today? You haven't eaten all day. It's about 3 p.m. First meal?
How long is it? Serious?
How long does it take to burn off?
Oh, we finna start doing that.
No, we not.
Everybody pimped. He said Don King didn't even give Suge Knight a free ticket.
Fuck that. Everybody got paid. Mama?
Mama, all these friends, rapper friends, they paying. That's all I need to hear.
Low it ain't important.
It comes off.
And I saw everything.
No, I've been waiting like ever since.
Adrien, they don't know that I saw it.
Messed up though. You didn't have no.
All them people talking about what they did. You didn't. Dude in the wheelchair, son fought everybody by himself. Wasn't no help. Nobody helped him. And you walked up in there later on, Kevin said, what's going on?
Everybody was just fighting around me.
And I said, I hope Eddie don't do nothing. He just walked in and said, what's going on? All his friends?
Yeah, but that was crazy. Man, they went upside down the Stable City. It's the same dude.
Yeah.
They get him, right?
Yeah, they got to in the Stable City.
No, he wasn't no get into it.
They get it to
see,
him.
My boy was
Ellie had it on video.
My boy said he saw the dude that was with them, though, and he didn't help.
Nobody helped nobody out there.
No, you had them big twins. The big twins got into a fight.
We are from Toledo. Okay, well, them people in Toledo don't fight.
Those are issues.
Yeah, anybody messed up. Next time, if he come out here for your fight or something, I don't know how
he cool. He know how to get around. Take it around. Him, no, man.
He needs some security.
Hey, Tank, why you so happy, man? Tank is so happy all of a sudden. Tank, why you so happy?
What?
All of my white kids love Tank. Ooh, Tank is only 16 years old. They think he's 18 years old.
That's for you.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Hey, like, ha!
Hey, everybody's trying to figure out. Wait,
I thought you said he can't get girls.
Hey.
You just said he can't get girls. You just said it.
He tall, though. He tall. He's tall. He's tall.
Yeah, I don't tell what I do.
Gotta get her business now.
Nah, you gotta fall back.
Hey,
y'all
two,
look at
each other.
I don't like it.
That's
for you.
Asking me like, is that for you? I'm like, nah. That was funny.
Look at him.
You gotta see though, man. You gotta go talk some business. Let that man out. Tell him about the way that TV right here.
What did you say? The guy today had stretchy pants?
Yeah.
Why?
I know they stretch. I had to stretch. It was funny though.
My goal is just to stay ready, stay focused.
What have you learned, you're a young world champion, what have you learned moving forward that you can apply to your life tomorrow?
Stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble, stay ready, get a game all you got.
Do you know how special your talent is in real life?
I know.
Like for real, do you understand that?
Yes, I do.
Do you think about it like when you're hanging out and doing, quote unquote, getting in trouble? Do you realize how special you are?
I always think about it like, I believe at night, like I'm just chilling, it's hard for me to sleep. I think about it at night for sure. I think about my future. I know I got what it takes to,
you know, start it.
I know I got what it takes to take over the sport, and I'm ready.
How many weight classes do you think you'll fight? You started at 30, right?
Yeah, I actually started at 26.
Okay, 26.
26, 30, and I'm going to go to 35, 40. I think I'm going to go to 40, but it's a push if I'm going up 47.
I saw you and Terrence Crawford got into it after his last fight.
I didn't get into it. I just told him that. I didn't even tell him. I just said on Twitter, he's a good fighter, great fighter. I just don't see nothing special. You know what I mean? It's not so many people fighting with top rank and his weight class. So you can't really, pound for pound, you can't see it pound for pound.
On your pound for pound list, you mentioned Canelo number one.
I think Manny Pacquiao still pound for pound.